If we cut the DNA at 2, it'll give us non-crossing over products.